1886 today. You know, it's not as bad as I've been kind of been giving it crap, but it's really not that bad. I'm not very good at it. Shooting's not great for me, but everything else is pretty good. So, gonna go off with this Indian girl. Thought she was the enemy, but she might not be.
You are wrong to speak of them in the past. They walk among us.
Suddenly not dropping frames. Win. Fixed it.
The support structure.
Hope the quality is still kind of good enough.
Such a gallant knight. I fought against their ilk in Jahansi. The United India Company is their agent.
If you are so adamant, then show me proof.
The next thing to figure out is how to get my headphones on. Expanding. I don't have this, feedback loop thing going. Better things. Sure.
We should move it along.
Why don't we move it together? Nice bonding moment for us. We almost shot each other. Oosh! Yeah, I'm really impressed that I stopped dropping frames. I was dropping like 30% frames. I realized I could change one number and everything would be good. Now granted, I'm not sure how the quality is. Might be worth it just to give it a quick peek. Just in case. Well, no one's watching. Your things are looking all right. Wrong button. Gonna get some echo. I'm not gonna be able to load it.
There's the exit.
Just do a quick thing real quick. Foot guard. Working out the kinks. Okay, still looks alright. We're good to go. Let's deal with this guard now. That guy looks like a face. Train. Just one? I can do one.
Quickly, take cover.
Who's there?
It's me. Galahad.
This is private property.
Oh, I'm so sneaky.
I feared as much. I was lost in the tunnels.
Who the devil are you?
Another lost traveler in this infernal city, it appears. If you don't mind me asking, where am I?
Blackwall Yard. United in
Blackwall Yard. Don't you know? Thought.
Well, you're going to have to go back the way you came.
Back through the tunnels.
I need to kill the dude.
Climb up to the streets, wouldn't you say?
Back you go.
Nope, why not?
Don't worry. He's only resting.
Okay. I was a little worried.
Though his head might pain him for some time after.
you know, light jog going.
The city's expanding the embankment.
What's this?
There's an interchange lever for the tracks here.
You always pull the lever, right? Now what? Push this?
Give me a hand with this.
Not sure what to end. What to end? I'm not sure to what end, but why not? Oh, lady. Give me a hand, please.
Ready.
I'm probably gonna jump on this and then jump on a higher ledge. That's my guess.
Just a little further.
Just a little further. From what I hear, I'm about halfway through the game already. So
we should be able to climb up from here.
That's kinda crazy. I played it once.
There's a route across.
But whatever. 10 hours. Worth the $10 I paid for. Yep. That is a real short game. I can see why people were disappointed when it first came out. What am I doing now? Over there? Can't jump that far. What am I doing? Maybe I should have paid attention. Need to go up there. Just went the wrong way. Hey, Zai, thanks for the host. I'm glad to know my notifications are working now. I weren't working there for a while. I made it. Zadollar, Zyl, can't talk. Oh, he is amazing and is hosting my channel.
This way.
You open that?
I'll unlock the gate from inside.
Here, I'll help you.
You couldn't do that from the other side? For reals?
Sniper!
Well.
What now? Still think we can subdue them without killing anyone?
Well, that's what we're gonna do, right?
I'll find a way to get to the sniper.
I'm over that. There we go. Just one?
Try to find a way up there to stop him.
Okay. Probably in this alley, hey? Or not. Boxes? Nope, nope. I already shot him in the face. Okay. This makes more sense. Oh, come on. There we go. Not a very good shot. As you will find out. Jump, buddy. There you go. Just like that. Shooting at. I'm probably going out the window.
There's
Oh crap. No, I'm the sniper. Leave me alone. Blow up!
The street's clear. Stay put while I handle the sniper.
What sniper are you talking about?
Damn, I can't see him.
Back off, bro. Oh, come on, I shot him right in his dumb face. There we go. There's so many shinies. Assuming it's all guns, right? And ammo. Not really collectibles in this. Got those audio log things. Or what works like audio logs. One shot. Nope, need more. Almost, there we go. I didn't even see that guy back there. Got him that complete accident. Right in the hand. Totally kill a guy. I don't think I have. Weird. Hello? Nothing back there. Oh, great. You go, fire dude. Fire guy. Crap. Hey guy. Did you die? Well, the armor he's got on there. Not going up there. I see you over there. Can't believe you see me too. There's more. I always forget I had this ability thing. I've used it once. It could be helpful, I'm sure. Who's there? Who's shooting?
Go, suppressing fire. Walk on the street. Hold up! I'm nearly there.
I got him. Don't worry. Up to go. You don't got her. You think you got her. Real sneaky. That was difficult. Right in the face. Oh. The old 1-2. Even the old 1-2. Just stand right up in the window, dude. Good job. I see no one.
Being pinned down.
There we go. That's better.
Move up.
Good.
All right, cover. And keep your bloody head down.
Shotgun dude's gone. You're welcome.
I'm pinned down. Go.
I should have shot the barrel.
Shit.
We're good. Run out of ammo. I have plenty of ammo. Come on! Oh, I almost shot you right in the face. I said like four names throughout this game. It's too many. None of them sound even very King Arthur-y. Maybe Ingrid. Maybe that's the one.
Behind you.
Oh, too late. Here we go again. QTE action. Now get. You all right there, gal? Take a sippy poo. A quickie sippy. What could possibly be my own blood? I'm not really sure.
Keep moving, I'll cover you.
Oh, yep, okay. Gonna need to move faster, buddy. They're like right in front of you. Right in front of you. Get it! Throw it back! Or keep it. Alright. That's not agreed. Agreed. It's the Indian lady.
You said you had proof. Where is it?
Patience, Knight. We're almost there.
Where are we going?
Let's find our way out of here.
Agreed. We can't stay here for long.
I go check out this piece of paper. Both sides.
The United India Company is taking a foothold on the new continent.
You knew that. Everything is on schedule, Joe. Yo, Joe. Sure, it didn't say Joe, but I like to think it does. No good. No good, gal.
We have to find another way.
Perhaps it can be unlocked from the other side.
Why would you want to unlock it from the other side?
This hoist might still work.
Doing some hoisting.
That should be close enough.
I can see now why it might need to be unlocked from the other side. Probably gonna take two people to get over there. I apologize, game.
I think I can reach the hoist from up here.
Good jump.
I'll work the chain.
Eddie? Boo! Hey, Shrek lover, thanks for that follow.
Can you reach the other side?
I appreciate it, man.
Manager.
Scared me. Caught me right off guard. Alright. I got here? An audio log. Good listen. But they're so long. I have to stare at the text. Party bot, your text is all messed up, buddy. How's it going, Gektek? Party bot caught you lurking in there.
Knight, over here.
Or he's crazy. Party bot can be pretty crazy. Just do whatever he wants.
On my count of three. One, two.
Go! What am I doing? Well, that went poorly. okay. Try that again.
On my count of three. One, two.
Ba-dum.
Look out!
Just needed the pusher. Shot your hat off. That's cool. That buddy. Where we at? There's a guy. There's two guys. We're clear? Okay. Grenades are good. Take that.
Let's get out of here.
Hold on. I mean, good stuff. Good stuff. Look, we're good. We're good.
Over here. There's enough space to get through.
Coming. Very slowly. You knew we went together. Come on.
Devigon, it is the same as the airship, Rani. The cargo is bound for the Americas and the West Indies. How many? More than twice the last shipment. They are making up for lost time. This shipment cannot reach the shores of the new continent. There's more. Security is on high alert. His name was mentioned. They are arranging a meeting. We may be in luck yet.
Whose name was mentioned?
One of your esteemed lords. If he's coming here for a meeting, then you shall see for yourself.
Who is he? But it's one of the good guys. The supposed good guys. There's gotta be something more than just guys you're working for the bad guys to the story. Because, I mean, I'm literally getting tortured at the very beginning of the game by the Order, so that was pretty obvious.
Imagine conspiracies when none exist.
Look at the cargo night and talk to me of fantasies.
Scientists working with Nikola. Mr. Tesla?
This way, Rani.
The Rani of Jahanzi.
I surprise you again, Knight.
The famous warrior queen who took up arms against our army in India. Our generals reported you killed in Gwalior.
Gwalior?
Always benefited from the underestimation. I'll get the door. Knight. Come take a look.
Coming. Don't worry about that.
There. The shipment is being loaded. This foul cargo must never be allowed to leave here. Hurry.
Infiltrate the ship. Destroy the cargo.
The exit is
Better paying less risk than enlisting. And? Well, it's not. I mean, it does pay better, but I wasn't expecting this much trouble.
Vivi, I need you to go and guard the escape routes.
Well, Rani, I should escort you. It is my duty to protect you.
Vivi, it's an order. Why do you think
they hired us? No, she pulled the order card. Get it? Who can do it?
Over here. We can cross through the ship to the main warehouse.
Now what? Turn the wheel?
I'll man the crank. Keep an eye out while I raise the platform. As far as it will go.
Should be far enough, I'm sure. This way. Jump, buddy. You can do it. You can do it. Nope. Okay. Fine.
Help me out. Inside.
Hey, guys.
Silver guards. We need to move quietly.
We're on another stealth mission. Oh, close one. Oh boy. Wasn't ready for that at all. Almost killed her twice.
Hurry.
Hurry.
What? The intruders!
Oh, so much for the stealth.
The intruders are here! Get his lordship to safety!
Yes, blew it. About that detonator? I didn't catch that. Ah, I see. That's not a good spot to be, hey? What? That guy took some shots. He is not even phased. There we go.
Target down.
Oh. Oh. I blew it. Nope, no drinks. No drinks for you. So, shotgun. I don't want the shotgun. I got him, right? No way. Okay, no, I think I got him. Bull. Okay, no, Okay, I don't want that. Not even sure what just happened there. That grenade was pretty far away. But sure. Sure, okay. People at. Sniper, what crane? There's like 70. 70? I see ya. Okay. Very good sniper, apparently. Immediately. You win the sniper war. It's dumb. I don't enjoy this. All is well now.
We should move.
Agreed. I believe we can reach the other side from below.
Who's this thing? Want it?
This lift should get us below deck.
Okay, so where are we going? I want my sniper back. I want it back. Sidestepping. Just sidestepping my bullets. There we go.
This lift should get us below deck.
Are we good? Get them all? Nope.
Guard neutralized.
What lift are you talking about? Right here.
I have this crank. You take the other.
Double crank. Two times the crank. I feel like I don't want my sniper anymore. Roaming around. No big deal.
I'm
the ship.
Get ready. Where are we getting? No, we're not getting.
We need to go through them.
Yep. Sniper rifle's gonna be zero help right now. Maybe not zero. Come on! There we go. Beat those guys. There's a lot of people shooting and... Oh, there you are. You down there, come out. Apparently that guy's not there anymore. It's cool. Nowhere to go. They were everywhere. Come on. Snipe you in the face.
We'll need to go through them.
Oh, come on, you have a shotgun. Where are you going? This is so awkward. Camera angles, man. What is happening right now? Guess it worked. How? Bad guy. Yeah, that's, okay, this guy is not even there anymore, so it's disappeared. So I'm not gonna have an automatic weapon here. It's great. I go over here. Are we there yet? No? Oh yeah, we are. We're trying to destroy this cargo or something. Like that. I like revolvers. Revolvers are good.
Doesn't strike you as odd that the dock guards are armed to the teeth with the latest weaponry?
Enough of your speculations.
Enough, woman. Don't use logic. No one needs a logic. Greater Union, Doc Wharf, Riverside, and General Labor's Union. Roll it around in my fingers. Get a good gist of what this is. Doc! Thought it said duck. That made me happy. This way. But I can't open it.
On my mark. Be prepared to cover me.
Could be wrong.
Deserted.
A very ill omen.
They must have fallen back to regroup. We might only have a small window of opportunity before they return. Now, the proof woman.
Where's the proof? Give me the proof. I'm Galahad, and I'm mad. Woohoo! I can cruise. I dropped some frames. 1% of frames isn't bad, though.
Inspect the cargo.
Today I'm usually sitting at 30.
Any distinguishing marks on the crates? The crates we are looking for have the company's insignia on the sides.
No insignia.
Let me use my detective vision.
Look for the insignia. It is a red stamp.
Probably eye level. Just to be convenient. See a red stamp. Yeah.
This must be what we're looking for. Help me get this one down. Crowbar.
Give me that crowbar that you have on you all the time, right?
Look, hard knight. See the evil we both fight against.
Vampires. It can't be.
Vampires?
The half-breeds are consolidating their power. With the protection of the Lycans in your land, Hastings and his vampire ilk are spreading disease throughout your
Lord Hastings, you can't be one of them.
Many have witnessed in Whitechapel your noble lord roaming the streets late at night, preying on downtrodden women.
The Ripper killings.
That is what you call them. How do you think the murderer still continues to evade Commissioner Doyle's dragnet?
So, vampires and werewolves, of course. Should have known you couldn't have one without the other. Sword in the heart. Dagger. Sure, that always works.
How many more of these are there?
Probably lots. If you are drinking blood, rejuvenate yourself. You're probably a vampire. I'm not sure about the blood thing, but it definitely seemed like you put blood in the bottle. So they're shipping vampires to...
We have to destroy this cargo.
America?
Over here. I found some fuel.
Convenient gas can, of course. She'll use that. I'll get that one. Oh, I failed it. Feel that lighting. Let's try that again. Aha. Back up. Back up. Oh, there's plenty of convenient gas cans. We're good. A gas can for every coffin.
This one's ready.
Got it. Oop, got too close. Got too close. I'm okay. We're good. Okay, this is a wall.
Assist me to get up there.
Yeah.
look for something to help you up.
It's not that high. I should be able to just...
There's a ladder. Here.
And the convenient ladders, of course.
I found another fuel can.
More fire. Go for it. I'm just grab this grenade because, you know, that's probably not safe. Okay, I can't.
Alright, this one's ready to be lit.
Yeah, I might want to watch yourself.
Let's move on to the rest.
Very well.
Go! Take care of the remaining cargo. I'll deal with this lot.
I got him. Don't you worry. And one shot and like not much ammo. And no one. Not moving. Some bad shots right there. You good? Keep them burning stuff.
There are more crates below. We need to get down there.
And still we go down, more people will come forward.
Keep them off me while I light the crates!
I missed them. Die already. My shooting is bad. Here we go. This guy though. What'd you say? I wasn't paying attention, sorry. Oh, back up, back up. Shotgun guy. Right, his dumb head. What? Oh, I got flanked by a shotgun, dude. Shot me! That's you. I'm cool, bro. Oh, Yeah. My ex always freaks me out. He needs to go away. There we go. Oh, my aim is bad. All right, dudes. I think I got them all. Oh, I forgot about the L1, the R1 thing. That would have been super helpful.
That's a loss of them.
Playing this game the hard way. Oh. Oh. It's time to roll around. Rain is numb face. Eliminate the lichens. I will take whatever this is. And you will come out of nowhere. How can I not see them? This is the worst. Oh, hey, watch out. There's another one. Nope. Okay. Oh, this is not fun. This wasn't fun the first time. It's not fun this time either. So stupid. There's another one. I don't want to go over there. Okay, he's gonna get up though. Leave me alone for a second, other dude. That's no fun to fight. Just awkward.
That's two.
There'll be at least a few more.
Granny, are you in there?
Debbie! I'm glad to hear your voice.
Granny, are you hurt?
No. Not yet, but hurry, break down the door.
Just break down the door. It's not too much to ask. That's one way to do it. More QTEs, please. Those are actually fun. Not these ones. Not the button mashers. Right in his face. Yeah, I'm right in this dumb face. Big dumb werewolf face.
How did you find us?
There's no time. The company's forces are gathering at the shipyard.
We must flee. Knight. Do not tempt fate. Our work here is done.
Tried to squeak my chair on purpose. Didn't work. So I was just doing dumb things. Dumb.
This will be a note to the council.
Tread carefully, Knight. The company could not succeed without powerful friends in the government. You saw on the docks how your own ranks have been infiltrated.
If it is as you say, then surely I would.
The war has turned against the half-breeds. They are now using the United India Company to spread terror throughout the world.
I'm really confused. Half-breeds, are they the vampires? That the half-breeds were like.
I'm a knight, sworn to protect the realm, not bring it crashing down.
Then you must trust no one.
They have lichens, vampires, and half-breeds. Are they three different things?
Different circumstances.
Where should I find you?
Don't know.
Whisper my name in Whitechapel, and I will be there.
One heck of an ability there. She's got super. Chapter 12. I think I'm on 8. Chapter 8. Oh, I'm on 10. Okay. Just cruising on through. Okay. I'm going to take a quick break because I've got to pee. I'll be back in 10 minutes. I'm going to grab some food. I haven't eaten. I'll be back in 10. Watch some Extra Life commercials.
Cool Extra Life is life. All about playing games to heal kids. From the screen to game nights. From tabletops to the third inning. Be a hero for kids. Join Extra Life today at extra-life.com.
You are a warrior, a leader, a builder. You may not always win, but you never remain defeated. You are a gamer. On November 7th, join your fellow gamers for Extra Life 2015 to raise money for local Children's Miracle Network hospitals. Go to extra-life.org to register and start helping sick kids today. Play games, heal kids.
It's happening again. Extra Life, the 24-hour gaming marathon where gamers across the world raise money for our local Children's Miracle Network hospitals. It feels good to do something we love to help kids, but it feels great to get closer through the magic of game. We enter as friends and leave as real-world heroes for sick kids everywhere. Sign up online. Extra Life. Play games. Heal kids.
Extra Life is all about playing games to heal kids. From the screen to game nights. From tabletops to the third inning. Be a hero for kids. Join Extra Life today at extra-life.com.
You are a warrior, a leader, a builder. You may not always win, but you never remain defeated. You are a gamer. On November 7th, join your fellow gamers for Extra Life 2015 to raise money for local Children's Miracle Network hospitals. Go to extra-life.org to register and start helping sick kids today. Play games, heal kids.
It's happening again. Extra Life, the 24-hour gaming marathon where gamers across the world raise money for our local Children's Miracle Network hospitals. It feels good to do something we love to help kids, but it feels great to get closer through the magic of game. We enter as friends and leave as real-world heroes for sick kids everywhere. Sign up online. Extra Life. Play games. Heal kids.
Extra Life is all about playing games to heal kids. From the screen to game nights. From tabletops to the third inning. Be a hero for kids. Join Extra Life today at extra-life.com.
You are a warrior, a leader, a builder. You may not always win, but you never remain defeated. you are a gamer. On November 7th, join your fellow gamers for Extra Life 2015 to raise money for local Children's Miracle Network hospitals. Go to extra-life.org to register and start helping sick kids today. Play games, heal kids.
It's happening again. Extra Life, the 24-hour gaming marathon where gamers across the world raise money for our local Children's Miracle Network hospitals. It feels good to do something we love to help kids, but it feels great to get closer through the magic of game. We enter as friends and leave as real-world heroes for sick kids everywhere. Sign up online. Extra Life. Play games. Heal kids.
Extra Life is all about playing games to heal kids. From the screen to game nights. From tabletops to the third inning. Be a hero for kids. Join Extra Life today at extra-life.com.
You are a warrior, a leader, a builder. You may not always win, but you never remain defeated. You are a gamer. On November 7th, join your fellow gamers for Extra Life 2015 to raise money for local Children's Miracle Network hospitals. Go to extra-life.org to register and start helping sick kids today. Play games, heal kids.
It's happening again. Extra Life, the 24-hour gaming marathon where gamers across the world raise money for our local Children's Miracle Network hospitals. It feels good to do something we love to help kids, but it feels great to get closer through the magic of game. We enter as friends and leave as real-world heroes for sick kids everywhere. Sign up online. Extra Life. Play games. Heal kids.
Extra Life is all about playing games to heal kids. From the screen to game nights. From tabletops to the third inning. Be a hero for kids. Join Extra Life today at extra-life.com.
You are a warrior, a leader, a builder. You may not always win, but you never remain defeated. You are a gamer. On November 7th, join your fellow gamers for Extra Life 2015 to raise money for local Children's Miracle Network hospitals. Go to extra-life.org to register and start helping sick kids today. Play games, heal kids.
It's happening again. Extra Life, the 24-hour gaming marathon where gamers across the world raise money for our local Children's Miracle Network hospitals. It feels good to do something we love to help kids, but it feels great to get closer through the magic of game. We enter as friends and leave as real-world heroes for sick kids everywhere. Sign up online. Extra Life. Play games. Heal kids.
Extra Life is all about playing games to heal kids. From the screen to game nights. From tabletops to the third inning. Be a hero for kids. Join Extra Life today at extra-life.com.
You are a warrior, a leader, a builder. You may not always win, but you never remain defeated. You are a gamer. On November 7th, join your fellow gamers for Extra Life 2015 to raise money for local Children's Miracle Network hospitals. Go to extra-life.org. playgamestohealkids.org to register and start helping sick kids today. Play games, heal kids.
It's happening again. Extra Life, the 24-hour gaming marathon where gamers across the world raise money for our local Children's Miracle Network hospitals. It feels good to do something we love to help kids, but it feels great to get closer through the magic of game. We enter as friends and leave as real-world heroes for sick kids everywhere. Sign up online. Extra Life. Play games. Heal kids.
Extra Life is all about playing games to heal kids. From the screen to game nights. From tabletops to the third inning. Be a hero for kids. Join Extra Life today at extra-life.com.
You are a warrior, a leader, a builder. You may not always win, but you never remain defeated. You are a gamer. On November 7th, join your fellow gamers for Extra Life 2015 to raise money for local Children's Miracle Network hospitals. Go to extra-life.org to register and start helping sick kids today. Play games, heal kids.
It's happening again. Extra Life.
All right. Let's get back to it.
Don't walk away from me. I saw your Whitechapel.
Yes, you did, but you don't know what you saw.
I was worried about you. You fled like a madman after the battle on the bridge.
You know nothing. Less than nothing.
Is this some kind of clandestine
less than nothing?
Is that what you're up to?
This isn't the time.
Gray, what's happened to you? Ever since Mallory was killed, I look at you and...
What? What do you see?
I don't know.
A very angry dude.
Stranger. Someone I'm not sure I can trust anymore. Whatever it is. Tell me.
Not this time, Izzy.
Why not?
And you do well to stay clear of me. For your own good.
He seems like one of the good ones.
You! Find General Lafayette and summon him to the library.
You tell him, Izzy. It's like we're in cutscene land.
This allegation is monstrous! I refuse to believe it.
The Lord Chancellor will permit me.
Will not permit! And you will say nothing more of these ridiculous suspicions.
Because he's probably in on it, right? Right. I don't really know what's going on, though. Let's be honest.
At the very heart of the Empire. I fear he cannot sustain another blow as great as the loss of Mallory.
All he need do is journey to Blackwall Yard.
For what evidence? The destruction was total. A clear case of arson, according to Commissioner Doyle. Apparently, a small group of rebels was seen on the docks. It was all rather... What is the word the Commissioner is so fond of? Oh yes, elementary.
Now what do you think?
I have no opinion. Should you wish, I can attempt to persuade the Lord Chancellor to put the matter before the Council.
If it is true that we have a traitor in our midst, word is bound to get back to the conspirators.
What do you propose?
Breach the walls of the United India House under cover of night. Any
other stealth mission
that light on the events of the last few days must surely be found there.
Trespass on the company's headquarters. You are cut from the same cloth as Mallory.
Drastic circumstances call for drastic measures. I would have your assistance, Alistair.
I hardly think it proper for the Knight Commander to be
seated. You know the lay of the land. I will need your guidance to navigate the grounds of the United India House. If a conspiracy is to be revealed, your testimony will carry weight with your father.
Very well.
That was easy enough.
But the two of us alone will not suffice to infiltrate the compound. If what you say is true, there are precious few we can trust. My sister, Lafayette.
I cannot involve them until I have more evidence.
And who?
I might know just the person who can help us. I thank you, brother.
Your hand is real dirty, dude.
We're approaching the United India House.
I assume we're not planning to enter through the front door.
Not to worry. I've made preparations for our incursion. Gaining access to the compound proved to be a little more difficult than planned.
Chapter 11.
We're here.
Chapter 10 was nice and short. Literally just a few cutscenes.
Back entrance to the compound.
You could say that.
So we have vampires, lichens, half-breeds, or half-breeds the lichens? That's what I thought.
Evening, sir.
Francis.
But I'm not so sure anymore. Now what?
Is everything in place?
As discussed, ordinances on the table, rooftop accesses to the bedroom.
You've done well, Francis.
At your service, sir.
Just chilling? What's going on? Let me in on the plan? I'll just go wander around, I guess. Later. Ooh, I want that. I don't know what it is, but it's crossbow-y. Can I have it? Gonna look at it?
Crossbow. Brings back memories. Ancient ones at that.
Thought it best we stay silent on this mission.
The sneaking mission. Boop.
Compound has patrolled all through the night. Guards man all entrances.
What's the incursion point?
The gardens. Should provide us enough cover to move in unnoticed. Follow me. We should head to the rooftops.
Little try on. Maybe. There
we come, go. Brother. This way.
You do it. Little parkour. No.
Let's continue, shall we?
Come on, buddy. Jump and jump. There you go. Oh, good job. Shimmy, shimmy.
Francis' intelligence does pan out.
trustworthy man, it seems.
Not really. He's a debt to repay. Failing to deliver on his word would prove most unpleasant to him. We need to find a safe anchor point in the garden to secure the rope to.
That looks good. It seems to fit the parameters. Got a nice little marker on it.
Let's deploy the line.
Done. Alistair, I need you to stay here and spot my path. Once I'm clear, I'll give you the go-ahead to enter.
Very well. Do be careful.
Of course. My sister, aren't I always?
If I were to return alone, what she doesn't know cannot hurt her.
Zip line! The blinds are the best. There's nothing. Walking. Sorry, dude. I don't think you needed to do that, but.
Wait, sir. I think it's unwise to eliminate company guards until we have proof.
There is no time, Alistair.
I was thinking.
To trust me. This is the only way.
Really wouldn't have took much longer just to go from out.
Will be locked. You will need to find the key.
Oh, I would choose.
No key.
I totally know he doesn't have a key from here. Will you jump the shrub? No? Okay. Fine then. If that guy don't have a key either. Very many arrows. Loot your arrows, man. See you over there. Whoop. Was I not in cover? Clearly, I was not in cover. How annoying. Not a dude right there. Got one. The other ones. Hello? Anyone else out there? One with a key, maybe? That's nothing but shrubs. Nothing but shrubs. Good guy up there. There he is. I did chat. Move a little faster. Where I'm trying to get to, huh? Hey? Just check out this newspaper. District paralyzed by power failure. Total outage. Whitechapel, Stephanie's Chase, though. That was me. Oh. Oh, maybe that was some more arrows. Be wrong. Happening. Oh crap. That was close. I feel like I completely missed him, but need more guys. The automatic cover is a little annoying. A lantern, yeah. Not a lantern, a light. Gotta be more dudes somewhere, right? Found one.
There's still more guards to search.
Where? There he is, bigger than I thought. Not where I came in. I feel like this is where I came in. A little different. Okay, guys. There's one over there. We go. Crap, 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 crap. Crap. I did get more ammo for this thing. He's got the key. Could it be you? I got it.
I've located the key.
Take it and make your way through to the lower guard.
Got my key. I wonder if I had to kill every single one, or if it was that all along. Alright, we're in. That's not a key. Oh, come on! Whoops! That one went a little faster. Change guard placement? Okay, it's right. Got this. Knife. More trophies. clear. Exactly where I'm going though. Go up those stairs. Doesn't look like I can go in there. Go upstairs. Crossbow is a beautiful thing. Gonna run out of bows. And bows, I mean arrows. Same difference, right? Of course. Rendezvous. Coming. I'm coming. Could have been further away, I don't think.
What's next? Clear the west wing. I'll move through the east.
It will be wise. Through the White House. Clear the west wing. Point.
Yeah. Let's rendezvous inside.
Yeah. Oh, good. Some more lock picking. Gonna use the vibration. Push a button when the vibration slows down. Kinda like that. Clear the west wing. It's just the family. My dearest Elizabeth. Hi. Shoot you. Do I need to? No. Get behind ya. Stab you right in the neck. That'll do. Yes, the west wing. You don't see anything, don't worry. Why'd you... Stay down! Apparently it doesn't move and cover very well.
Hi! Buddha! Buddha!
For real? That was weird. Which way to go, I guess. Move faster. This is so dumb, I'm just gonna shoot him in the face. That'll work. Still low on bolts. stash. Really not much consequence in shooting people in the face. Easier? Over there. Sniping spot. Get him? Nope. Nope. Yep. Just a reflection. Okay. Good to go. Into the sewer. Aqueduct. Oh. Pipe. Thing the water goes through. There's my backup. Not very sneaky. Probably supposed to shoot that guy, maybe. Just watching.
Back away. Back away.
It was close. I almost blew it.
It seems I came.
Maybe you should just keep choking the guy out when someone's pointing a gun at your face.
Though it would not be in my nature to let. A god get the better of me.
Did you come alone?
Devin Finley are with me. They're taking care of the rest of the guards and you.
I could not risk involving my squad, but there is one more with me.
Who's Finley?
Can you trust this person?
Yes. With my life.
Very well. What now?
We will meet him inside and proceed to the archives room.
To the archives room.
Let's go.
Oof. Weird. Am I screaming? What's going on here?
Feeling this.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. 1 second, I'm gonna figure something out. Not me streaming it over.
Mecha Soups, how are you doing? Welcome, welcome. Mecha Soups,
how are you doing? Welcome.
I wonder if I've not been streaming this whole time. What's going on here? I know I'm streaming. I literally saw it. My channel. No. One second while I figure this out. Weird. So now I wonder, I haven't been streaming the whole time. I don't know, whatever. Not sure what just happened. That's close, I was a little too early there. As you can see,
Rani, we found a way in.
Once in place, we can use the stagecoach to climb the balcony.
Plan, dudes.
Help us push this into place.
Got it. I'm on it.
Side. You always are, child. What of him and his accomplice? Heed my advice.
You don't trust me at all, do you? Not even a little.
Then why do you push me away? Because I need you to continue the cause if something happened to me. Do not say that.
Debbie, though you may not trust me, know that I will protect your queen in your stead. I owe her you that much.
See that you do.
Don't worry. I got this.
You do not want to get on the bad side of that one.
Enter. Get him. Crossbow.
Take cover! Guards! Coming through the front gate!
Get your cover, guys! We're gonna need that other gun though, aren't we? Not enough ammo. Stop it, girl.
Incoming.
Company man down. Let's get inside before more guards arrive.
Let's. How's about it?
Look out! Shotgun specialists!
Yes, sir.
favorite. Stuck. She totally got in my way.
Boss, more are coming in from the back.
I cannot hit a moving target for the life of me. You want to do something, girl? Just chill in there. He's literally hasn't come out of cover. Oh, this is fun. Let's just go down here. The AI in this game, real helpful.
Guards down.
Know where the other guy is.
Reloading.
Oh, hi. Glad I'm out of bullets.
Stay down. We will cover you. Get into
cover. How am I not hitting you? Ooh, scheme. My aiming. I shoot good. I shoot real good. Nope, I'll just do that. How about it?
I'll give you cover.
There's someone over there? Or is she finally? Light confusion. Why can't I know where anyone is? I really just missed the base. I was trying to shoot that base. Got one. Good.
They're upstairs. Go.
Ugh, it took a while.
Looks like that was the last of them. More could be here any minute. Let's keep moving.
There's a gun there. Yeah, there it is. I want it.
Let's go.
Oh, it's a little janky sometimes. Looks wonderful. What are you doing? Knocking stuff over. Knocking it over. I can do this. I know what this is. You know, my little thingamajoo. Oops. I did it. I like that gun. More paper. My dear Jacob, I thought you would appreciate this, the news.
Knight, what are you waiting for?
I don't know, there was a secret door. Come on for me.
Look and hold your fire! This is Lakshmi Bai, the leader of the rebellion.
She is your confederate. Have you taken leave of your senses, man?
I might ask you a question.
If I didn't know you any better, I'd think you'd led me into a rebel ambush.
As I might fear an arrest.
We do not have time for this. We needed help, and she is the only one I could turn to.
This is madness. You're putting the very core of our order in jeopardy.
Alistair, you have to trust me. You asked that we find proof. She was with me in Blackwall. She witnessed what I found there.
You mean to tell me that she helped you destroy the United India Company docks? My father was right. That was an act of pure terrorism. She used you.
She brought this conspiracy to my attention. And if we're to see it through, her help is invaluable.
And what if you're wrong?
Then she and I will answer for our actions. And suffer the consequences.
As Mallory did.
Madness.
I hope you're right, Gray.
I wouldn't want to see you on the side of this mess. Neither would I. And you will see me on the wrong side of this mess. The right side, but. I guess I should get back to cover. What'd you say? It's a shotgun. Dude! Got him? Nope. Dude, don't take my spot, yo. Shit. Bad time to reload.
I need to reload.
Do it.
Company officer is down. Clear.
Yay, spiral staircases are fun.
Through here, across the courtyard balcony.
Going. As opposed to. Did I just die? Sometimes you go from 60 to 0 in 2 seconds. By 2 seconds, I mean just instantly. Literally behind a fence. Not the best long distance weapon, but it's working. You reload. Guy, okay, is there like ammo supply up here? Because there it is. That's not really what I was looking for, but I like it.
That's the last of them.
This gun. I like it. Good gun. Good stuff. Give me more ammo for it. Got a gold trophy right there. Alright, I'm gonna have to call the stream quarter after. Yeah.
Ready?
As soon as next time I see a quick save.
The archives room is just ahead.
And see a quick save. Yeah, I'd go explore and stuff, but I can't move fast. I guess I have to go this way. I don't understand why they take away the jog. Anyway, I know all about that. Come on, a little trot.
Search the archives. Manifests, bills of lading, requisition orders. Anything that might link the company to the half-breed shipments.
It looks like there's a manual save, that's fine. Nothing there. Like, seriously, just a little trot, like a little pep in your step, maybe? I don't know. I mean, we're kind of in a hurry, I think, so it would be nice.
There's nothing here.
You literally picked something up and took it. Anything? Me either. Just a little brisk walk, maybe? Hope this is it.
Wasted time, if you ask me.
I don't know what that says. Move faster. Like she found something.
Knight, over here. You will want to see this. These are shipments that were sent to my homeland. If this log is to be believed, the company now has a foothold in every Indian state.
Here, the Agamemnon shipment, destined for the eastern coast of the Americas. And three more shipments planned along the same route. RMS Oceanic is next. It sets sail in 6 weeks.
Okay. Gonna be a cliffhanger. Was that a vampire or a werewolf? Goes on, dude.
Lord Hastings.
Clearly.
Do you believe me now? He is the one behind all this.
The Whitechapel killings. The half-breed scourge. United India. All you.
Jacob Van Eck. Or as the Fleet Street pamphleteers have so fondly named me,
Jack the Ripper.
At your service. I thank you, Sir Lucan, for delivering these meddlers.
Deal with them. And do not fail us.
You.
Quite fortuitous, wouldn't you say, Sir Galahad? The rebel leader captured, and a traitor revealed, all in one fell swoop. The traitor being you, regrettably.
Alistair, how could you?
Forgive me, brother. I have to look to my own kind above all.
Your kind?
You're surrounded by him, dude.
Run!
At his base. Close. No. Did I get it? Yeah, I got it. I wasn't ready. What's going on? I just ran. Is he following me? Brutal. Link's lost it. Yes, this game can be brutal. That's for sure. Okay, I hate Oh god. You guys are the worst. I never want to fight you guys. I don't can't see you. Come out of nowhere. Hi. I was late. It's a little late.
Damn it.
Just disappeared. Hi. Messed that up. Shoot him in the butt. Shoot him in the butt. How you doing, Flint Flossie? Hope you're having a good day. Alright, need a corner. Ugh! These things are just annoying. Ugh! Human butt! Where you guys at? Alright, yep, there's one more. Two down. I think there's three. Hopefully there's just three. These are not, aren't my favorite. What is this? That worked. The hunter. Take all the trophies. Alright, did I get them all? Yeah. That would be where? Spraying everywhere.
The protection and safety of Lord Hastings is our primary concern. Apprehend any suspects with extreme caution.
So the old order's in on it, eh? Just as I suspected for the most part. Probably not everybody, but. Oh! Way to pay attention! That, yep. Yep. Let's get my head bashed in. You think I know by now? Always pay attention.
We swore an oath.
I swear I haven't been this bad. I'm usually good with QTEs. These ones keep catching me off guard. Could at least change the buttons. I think Until Dawn did that well.
We swore an oath.
Hey, thanks for the host, Mount Scott. And thanks for the follow, casual gamer.
Set, don't move.
Is everyone in on it? Not you two, Izzy Bo.
We received a report of a disturbance.
Yes, a guy stormed in here with a filthy bag.
Okay, she doesn't know.
Killing me. It's a lie. See the result of that little incursion.
Sir Gallant Had's accomplice was a woman. The leader of the rebellion, in fact. She eluded our grasp.
Take it, this is why I'm getting tortured at the beginning of the game.
You will order the company guards to stand down, Lord Hastings. We knights will see to the capture of the rebel leader.
Izzy, listen to me. You're making a grave mistake.
Sir Percival, take this intruder into custody.
I am truly sorry this office must fall upon you, Marquis.
No more than I am, monsieur.
Get him out of my sight.
I feel like we're getting towards the end here, maybe. No, maybe. I thought I had a few more hours left.
I thank you, Lady.
How many chapters can there be? I thought I heard there was like 14.
Was truly fortuitous.
We are only carrying out our sworn duty, Lord Hastings.
All the same, my lady. You would do well.
Yeah, thanks for the host, casual. Gamer? Sounds weird calling him casual.
You may expect to be summoned before the courts. Your testimony will be required.
I am always at the service of Her Majesty's knights.
All right, so 12, a traitor amongst us. Maybe it's just the one guy? I thought everyone's gonna know about it. Now it's just gonna be the dude.
The prisoner stands accused of the most heinous crimes.
All right, guys. I know you guys came in just at the end of my stream, but thanks for the host anyway. I appreciate it, but I have to get going. Stream ran a little later than I was even planning on, but I'll be back tomorrow around 5, probably closer to 5:30. If you want to stop by then. What's tomorrow, Wednesday? Yeah, so I'll probably be playing at 5:30 and then until about 7:30. Then I'll be playing again tomorrow night at 11. So stop by then if you want to see some order. The game, you know, it's pretty good. It's not bad. I didn't like it at all when I started it, but it's turned out to be okay. It looks pretty. But I got to take off, so you guys all have a great day. Hey, thanks, casual gamer.